brand new, undisputed WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
WrestleMania, I came out here, I laid out my goals, I dreamed in the open, and last night at WrestleMania 40, that dream became reality. I have been told the altitude in Philadelphia is 39 feet above sea level, but I don't know. The air in here feels a little thin. Don't be misled. I think it's because you and I, right here and now, are standing on top of the mountain. You know, a big thing they ask you when you get into sports entertainment, when you get into wrestling, is what is your defeating the tribal?
Now before we begin, The Rock came out here. Before we begin, The Rock came out here to deliver flowers to Cody Rhodes and also say that Philadelphia broke another record for the largest gathering of trailer park trash. You guys did it. Yeah, so chant it now. Chant the shut the f*** up now, you piece of the trash.
Now that's the Raw after Mania.
Yep!
but leave it to Philly.
Now the Rock came out here. No fireworks, no blood being spilled, just you and the Rock, and the Rock just wants to give you your flowers. Cody Rhodes.
Normal mood today, Mr. Heyman? You think I'm in a normal mood for your games here, this whole chicanery? You think I'm in a normal mood for that after everything I went through my entire career to get to last night and for last night to happen to me? And while he's standing in here and while you're standing in here, let's just cut between it. Let's read between the lines. You don't want to do a rematch here tonight? Is that the case? You don't want to give them what they want? You don't want to do that rematch right here, right now? I know exactly how tough you are. I know exactly, but it doesn't change what I'm about to say. If you don't want to do the rematch, last night I essentially fought both of you anyways, why don't we at least do a tag match? He's ready, you're ready, let's do something here and do something now! Your challenge is accepted. God.
such great energy all the time.
What is this man?
Thank you.
start off my holidays.
Doesn't matter what time of year, Sax. Michael Cole even. This is the crew that runs Monday Night Raw.
You're fired, by the way.
Biggest insult in your career.
Everybody had to say earlier tonight in the interview with Jackie Redmond.
Awesome! Came to the place to play and gets a place to play. Jackie, you get that on me. That's all
I want. I don't want to be in Judgment Day. There's only three of us.
Three of you?
Three of us. What? You're talking about a real person and not little Jimmy, right? Yes, I am. You know what? We can have a six-man tag team match against me, The Miz, and the guys you can't see.
I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Boom! And JD gets that turn back on him. Ooh. And Truth capitalizes there. Oh. Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker. Thank you.
I don't think Truth's aware of the danger that's coming. Turning the tables. Some of his win now.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further help.
He made it. Tag made. He switches it back around. That's great strategy. Oh, stomping away. And Balor in full control here. 19-16.
Thanks for coming, Miz.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Cena, the breakup.
To the midsection. Here we go.
Watch out.
Cena
powers him up.
Is that all Cena needs? Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! Does he have it here? He makes the save for his team. Ooh! He skirts around it. One final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Cat kick.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Yes, tag. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
For Maxine and Ivy tonight.
She can. Yeah, killer instinct is a Rose in Hartwell and made her a tough opponent for anyone in the ring with her. She'll be facing Roxanne Perez, who really took that long way to WWE and honed her teeth on the independent scene.
That is not a path that teaches you how to quit easily.
Really separates the ones who want it from the ones who don't. Make no mistake, Perez wants it.
Uh-oh. Oh, just completely off target there. Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Indy Hartwell is still relatively green when it comes to action in the WWE ring. How is she going to stack up against this opponent, Corey?
Experience is
up high.
She comes up empty.
Nice. Oh, God. Can she score the pin?
And a kick out before even one there.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
She returns the favor there.
Oh my! Down in the basement with a drop kick.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, here it comes!
Big take. Perez getting ready.
Perez making it no secret what her intentions are.
From way up. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match. And here come the punches.
Devastating flourish from Perez here.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Great athleticism. Backhand spring senton.
Nice takedown.
She's going up.
Top from the top. Oh, got caught.
Scoop slam. She's losing some steam now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Yes, press.
Oh, oh man.
Oh, here it comes.
Big takedown right there. Places her right in the corner.
What her intentions are.
Meteora!
Indy keeps her at bay.
She's got her shoulders down. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Teeth. She's in serious pain.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Caught the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Back in the ring now. Kick to the gut. Create.
Roxanne Perez.
We just witnessed was really.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
Partner in now.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Team to victory.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake.
What happens between Zelina and Lopez?
Is coming.
expectations for this superstar is this big. And that is all she wrote. Double chicken wing applied. Referee stops the count on the ropes. She finds herself only playing defense. Yeah, she's having issues fighting back. Double chicken wing applied.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Two count. Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner, Jade Carr. Girl!
A strenuous victory here tonight.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind. And would you look at that? It came to fruition.
Yes! Yes! There was a 2-hour documentary on this man last night that we all wish was 3 hours long.
Oh, God, a clothesline. taking this to the floor.
My moment lasted. And some of you find that funny. It was about 5 minutes longer than most of you last in bed, so shut it. Before I fly off the handle here, Seth Rollins, I want to tell you, I might not like you all the time, but I respect you. You stood by your convictions. You went out in your shield, and we shared a moment only warriors know about. So thank you for that. And then, that bondage Undertaker Damian Priest.
Samoa drop. Santa
Ricochet as he reaches towards perfection.
Scoop slam. Wait, nope. Wow.
I worked at a little place called the Murphy Rec Center. When I signed with the WWE in 2005, I spent a year in developmental in Louisville, Kentucky, and then when I debuted on television, my first pay-per-view was right here in Philadelphia. I don't know, 16,000, 18,000 people. I say I don't know because I know for a fact that tonight there's over 20,000 of you maniacs filling this arena right now. You know what I like to see? I like to see that small set because I like to see all these...